International Olympiad in Informatics is held in Russia for the first time. The host is Kazan Federal University, the second oldest university in the country. More than 300 students from 83 countries are attending. Half of the participants will receive medals, but only 8% will be awarded gold.
I'm from Poland. I live in a smaller city near Warsaw.
Okay. I live nearby Wrocław and I study there. And as Mateusz, I just finished high school.
I live in Gdynia and I didn't finish high school.
Oh, actually, the only thing I knew about Kazan is that it's the capital city of Tatarstan, but I didn't know anything else. And I knew that, I think there is a football club, like Dynamo Kazan, something like that. Oh, I think this is something.
We're kind of optimistic, so we hope that we'll...
But maybe 2 gold medals would be...
Yes.
Or maybe 3.
Yes. If the competition would end after this day, we would have 3 gold medals and 1 silver, so it's good. 3, 4. Siema, Franiu!
Kazan Federal University is celebrating its 212th birthday in 2016. IT is widely taught at the university, including the IT Lyceum, bachelor, master, and PhD programs, short-term programming courses, and IT education for senior citizens. Kazan University extends its gratitude to all the participants and will be glad to welcome them as students. Have a nice time in Kazan!